This is the laser fibers, and this one is the handle for vascular removal. This side is connected to the machine. This is the dust cap, remove it off. Connect with fiber. Turn off this dust cap and connect with handle. Turn it on. This is foot switch. Connect with foot switch. Power line. Connect with machine. Now turn on the machine. Key switch. This is emergency switch. Turn it on before you turn on the machine. Turn on machine button. Okay. Turn to right. Machine is working. This is the interface for the machine. There are two languages, English and Spanish. We choose English and choose the vascular removal. Here we can adjust the brightness of the red aiming. It's from 0 to 9. Now you can see there is no red aiming before we bright the brightness. Here we can adjust the energy. It's from 1 to 100%. Left the red aiming. Now you can see there is red aiming. Okay, now stand by and use the foot switch. It's working. After treatment, click stand by. Hang on the handles. Turn off the red aiming and return back. Turn off the machine. Hello, this is our 980 diode laser fingernail removal machine. This is the laser fiber. This side connect with the machine. Turn off the dust cap. Connect it. Now let's connect the fibers with handle. Turn off the dusty bag. Screw the handle. Let's connect the foot switch with machine. Connect the power line. Turn on the machine. Key switch to the machine. T turn to right, and turn on the emergency stop. This is the operation interface for the machine. Now you can see there are two languages, English and Spanish. We choose English. Choose nail fungus removal. Here we can adjust the brightness of the red beaming. It's from 0 to 9. Before we turn on the red beaming, you can see there is no red beaming. Now let's light the red beaming. You can see. Here we adjust the power. It's from 1 to 100%. Now stand by to start our treatment. Click the foot switch. We can adjust the spot size by adjust the distance. After treatment, click stand by. Put the handle back. Turn off the red beaming and return back. Turn off the machine. Hello everybody, this is our 980 diode laser for pain relief and physical therapy. This is the laser fiber. Connect the fiber with machine. Turn off the dusty cap first and connect with machine. Now connect the fiber with handle. This is the handle for pain relief. Screw the handle first and turn off the dusty cap. Connected. Now connect the foot switch with machine. Turn on the machine. Key switch. Turn on the emergency stop firstly and turn on the key switch. This is the operation interface for the machine. There are two languages for your options, English and Spanish. We choose English and choose physical therapy. Here we can adjust the brightness of red beaming. It's from 0 to 9. You can see there is no red beaming now. Like the red beaming, you can see we have the red beaming, it can work. Here we can adjust the power, it's from 1 to 100%. Stand by, start to work. Use the foot switch. Now it's working. After treatment, click stand by. Put the handle back. Turn off the red beaming and return back. And finally, turn off the machine. Hello everybody, this is our 980 diode laser machine for anti-cellulite. Key switch, connect with machine. This is the fibers. Connect this side to the machine. Turn off the dusty cap. Connect the power line. Turn on the machine. Turn on the emergency switch. Turn on machine. This is the operation interface for the machine. Now we can choose the languages, English and Spanish. We choose English and choose anti-cellulite. Here we can adjust the brightness of the red beaming. It's from 0 to 9. Now you can see there is no red beaming. Here we can adjust the power. It's from 1 to 100%. Stand by to start treatment. Use foot switch. Now it's working. After treatment, click standby. Turn off the red beaming. Return back. And turn off the machine.